our Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur?
Yes.
I have a message, sir, from the opera ghost.
Oh, God in heaven, you're all obsessed.
He merely welcomes you to his opera house. Commands that you continue to leave box 5 empty for his use. And reminds you that his salary is due.
What? $100? Well, this can't possibly be correct.
Perhaps you could afford more, with the Vicomte de Chagny as your patron.
Madame, I had hoped to have made that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be at the performance this evening, monsieur?
In our box.
Madame, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Daae could sing it, sir.
The ballet girl.
Well, she's been taking lessons from a great teacher.
Oh, from whom?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, not you as well. Can you believe it? Full house, we have to cancel.
Daae. That's a curious name. Any relation to the violinist?
My father, sir.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
Oh, from the beginning of the aria, then. Mademoiselle, gentlemen, please.
You belong to my heart, now and forever, in our long headed star, not long ago. We were gathering stars while a million guitars played our love song. When I said I love you, every beat of my heart said it too. 'Twas a moment like this you'll remember, and your eyes threw a kiss when they met mine. Stars are still playing. Darling, you are the song, and you'll always belong to my heart. Like this you'll remember, and your eyes threw a kiss when they met mine. Now we own all the stars, and a million guitars are still playing. Darling, you are the song, and always belong to my heart.